Hello everyone. Today we are travelling from Glasgow to Outer Hebrides. We will be sharing in our experience as we visit the Isle of Barra, Uist, Lewis and Harris. You can take the ferry from either Oban, Mallaig, Skye or Ullapool. We are taking the ferry from Mallaig. From Mallaig, the ferry takes you to Lochboisdale, which is on the South Uist. We left Glasgow at 5:30 in the morning. It takes around 3.5 hours to Mallaig by road and ferry will take us around 4 hours to reach South Uist. On the way you pass through beautiful shores of Loch Lomond and the amazing Three Sisters of Glencoe. It was such a beautiful day with so much to admire. We reached Mallaig in time for the ferry and got our place in the queue. The name of the ferry we took was the Lord of the Isles. Once we parked the car, we headed upstairs where there was so much to see and enjoy. It was not a very big ferry, but there were good facilities like comfy lounge and a nice dining area. Thank you. We went up the deck and enjoyed the scenery around. We had mac and cheese for lunch. I had a quick nap in a silent lounge. There was a nice coffee shop there. We were lucky to see dolphins jumping in the water. Oh my god, that was so amazing. We reached our destination right in time. It was a long journey but a great fun. I'll share my experience of day 2 in the next video. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe and share with your friends. Have a good day, thank you.